Hungarian scientists accidentally created this new species of fish. It's been named the sturddlefish and is a cross between the Russian sturgeon fish and an American paddlefish. The new species was created when scientists accidentally mixed the two DNAs when trying to create a Russian sturgeon offspring. Like and follow for real footage of the unknown. Also, comment if you think there's other lab-created species we don't know about.